Voyager crossing over into interstellar space. It's the farthest thing we've ever sent anywhere.
Voyager accomplished its mission so brilliantly, and now goes on.
This vehicle, which is long past its expected service life, is still sending messages.
They're going beyond what we know in our neighborhood.
We are boldly going where no one has gone before. It's as simple as that. This is awesome.
The Voyager record, and really the Voyager mission, were conceived and executed on behalf of all humankind.
With the sounds and heartbeats and whale sounds and all the different languages of the world.
Hello from the children of planet Earth.
My name is Nick Sagan. I'm the son of Carl Sagan. And in the 70s, I recorded Hello from the Children of Planet Earth for the Voyager Golden Record. Dad would be enormously proud. It would be a great celebration. It's an amazing accomplishment.
Paz e felicidade a todos.
I was selected to do Portuguese.
It's hard to imagine aliens being able to decipher the Golden Record. But if they can decipher it, I like to think that they'll take our message in a positive spirit.
We stand today at the threshold of a great epoch of infinite potential for discovery and exploration.
This is not science fiction. This is better than science fiction. This is science reality.
So Voyager, I bid you farewell.
And thank you for being our ambassador. Job well done.
You should write. You should maybe drop a postcard. Let us know how you're doing so we shouldn't worry.
Congratulations to everyone on the Voyager team.
But don't stop there. Many more worlds to explore.
And thank you for expanding humankind's universe from Earth to interstellar space.